In the previous video, I have told you about how to prepare original solution. In this video, I will tell you about how to prepare soda extract. Soda extract or sodium extract are the two same things, but the term used in ISC chemistry practical is soda extract. So candidates have to write soda extract in the answer sheet. It is the basic of salt analysis after preparing original solution. So, after preparing original solution, soda extract is prepared. Now, how to prepare it? The procedure to prepare it are as follows, that in step 1, take one part of the given salt and two parts of the sodium carbonate in a test tube. Remember to take one part of the given salt which is given by the examiner and then put two parts of sodium carbonate which is present there. The easy way to do is take a spatula, one part of the salt and two times more than it the sodium carbonate. After that, add distilled water to it to make it solution. In the third step, boil the content which you have prepared for few seconds. Remember, boil it for few seconds till the first bubble appears, because if it is more boiled, then you have some difficulty in detecting the salt. After that, in step 4, cool it. Cooling for some time, filter it. Now the filtrate which you obtain is the soda extract. Now a term come in your mind, that what is soda? How you know soda extract, but what is filtrate? Now, so simply, filtrate is the liquid which left after filtering a solution, especially a precipitated solution, is called filtrate. I will show you an image which will clear you what is filtrate. First of all, you get a solution. What you do? Put a filter paper in a funnel and after that pour that solution into it. Pouring it, some solid residue will to appear and it will remain in the filter paper, and the liquid extracted from it will pour down in the beaker. Now this liquid which poured into the beaker is the filtrate. Remember, always differentiate between the solid residue and filtrate. You have to take the filtrate, not the solid residue.